It looks like Tolza has overstayed his welcome in the ring, folks. He's single-handedly costing his team the match.
All those bets you boys collected for the Porcupines are about to wind up in our pockets. Go down, you bum!
Wait a second, folks. Tolza looks like he's suddenly waking up from a bad dream. He's blasting away just like in championship season 10 years ago. The legend still got it. Knockout!
Yes! He listened to me, Mako! I told him not to throw the fight, and he listened!
You what?
Oh, well, you know, I'm sure there are other factors.
Ridiculous, fighting with kids. It's not dignified. And you, what gives? You cost me a lot of money just now. I thought you were an honorable man.
I am an honorable man. I just needed someone to remind me. Here's your money back. Now get out of my gym.
Let's go, boys. We're gonna talk about this when we get back to the hideout.
Wait, you guys have got some real bending skills. With a little training, I think you could go pro. I could teach you everything I know.
Sorry, bum, but at least one of these kids is too smart to end up like you. Right, Mako?
I could find you a place to stay right here in the arena. Who knows? You could be champs. At least it's a chance at an honest living.
Can we, Mako? Mako, can we please?
Don't go soft on me, Mako. Remember, it's up to you to take care of your little brother. Use your head. Make the smart play.
Sorry, Shady, but you're right. I do have to take care of my brother, and I think this is what's best for him.
Suit yourself, but who knows? Maybe we can fix a fight together sometime.
I'm so glad we're not criminals anymore. Let's celebrate over dinner.
I think we better save our money.
Oh, I have lots of money coming. I bet everything we had on the Porcupines.
What? But you knew the fight was fixed.
What can I say? I had a good feeling.